Maybe you should play the two button version, where you just have shoot and pass.
We got 27 buttons on this controller.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. It's your host, Austin Creed, and today we got round two of our FIFA tournament. We got Mr. 24/7.
Yeah! You think you're the only one with the jersey, baby?
Oh!
Yeah! You think you're the only one with the jersey, baby?
Oh!
Oh! Someone's here, baby.
You're the Blackstone.
That's right.
Hey, round.
Throwback, but you can't hit the white jersey just as I
can or won't.
Cola class.
Can or won't.
Cola you can.
There's a big difference between can't and won't.
But it's a can.
I can.
I'm the
and I will. And I am, because this is the only jersey I have
that's your
right now.
Right?
Yeah, me because Roman Reigns.
I going up against Roman Reigns.
I'm Roman Reigns. When we play FIFA, I'm Roman Reigns.
Wow. And why is that?
Because Roman Reigns never loses. I think that's a fair.
That's fine. You can do. You can make your name whatever you want.
Yo, coach, choose man. Teams. Yo.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta choose a team.
Right or left?
Hits. Yeah.
Oi.
Oh.
Crumpled.
Bayern Munchen.
Bayern.
Bayern. What's it from?
Munchen.
Munich.
Yeah, you know Bayern. Better than this. Let's play this game.
Okay.
I mean, it wasn't. Really gonna...
Come away.
Oh no! You're gonna be home, please.
Come on, Munchen.
Oh, you're gonna embarrass me in front of my family?
No, I would like to.
Oh, you're trying to tell me English is your second language? English is your second language. You're trying to tell
maybe
me?
Third, but it's Bayern.
Oh, okay, see, trifecta.
Bayern Munchen.
Press A, please.
Just, can I look at my stats real quick? Why are you trying to rush me, bro? 87 defense. Watch this. And that's what wins championships.
I'm playing away, so I'm gonna get my good. Oh, there.
Oh, my jerseys are locked. That's the one that I wanted, so this game might
it's
be tainted.
Game's void.
Game might be tainted.
If you're home, you gotta... Well, you can choose whatever you want. Just choose whatever you want. I'll play black.
You don't tell me what to do.
I'll play black. All blacks. Team management, you know. You gotta know what you're doing out there. Wow. Little bit of formation change.
If you want a tip, Kof, I'd bring Robin on.
But he doesn't want a tip.
I do. Where do I put him?
You can bring one more extra person if you want. It don't matter.
Can I?
Yeah, please.
Okay, let's do it.
How do we do that?
Let's do it.
Now the game is tainted. You said I can do something that I can't
put
do.
One more.
Now the game is tainted.
One more. It's all we need.
You know.
Keep making these false promises, Mr. Tung Po Man.
Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns, man.
Play match.
Oh, snap. Oh, I didn't know that. What was happening. I didn't know what was happening. I was like, why is he running to us?
Because you can,
he just ran.
Before the game starts, you can just play around a little bit.
Well, that was a waste.
Oh, boy. Let's this see, game starts so well.
Right. I know the buttons. This
you know
is
the buttons?
A, this is B, this is X, this is Y.
Okay, so, right. No. So no.
You don't even know the buttons.
Easy, guys. Easy. Act like you've been here before. Hold on.
Exactly.
That's right. Oh!
There you go. There you go.
Here are the red ones.
There you go. Oh.
How do we change it to not say friendly at the top?
Friendly is the game type.
Okay.
So you maybe set up a tournament because play the games in the tournament.
Okay.
Or something.
I wanted to say.
I didn't know how to.
You scored, Goldie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He scored a free kickoff.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I just didn't know. I didn't know how to switch guys.
I wanted to say like aggressive.
You can change.
Or like
it.
Blood feud.
If you do like a tournament
can
style.
Do that,
Sean, if we can, let's just change it in the finals. So it says championship at the top instead of friendly.
He's mocking you, Kofi.
Are you just dancing around?
Away.
He's dancing.
And it's away.
What a bad sportsman.
How am I a bad sportsman? I'm trying to score a goal.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Let's just go ahead and cut that whole 20 seconds.
Yeah, including the goal. Cut that goal.
Just show the game. Just show the game for that 20 seconds.
Is this still the warm up and pregame or? Oh, you didn't even tell me. Wow. hey, come on, man. This is foul, bro. Oh my god.
That was dirty.
No sense in restarting it now. We were here to work. Yeah, that's right. Payback. Oh, I get the yellow card though.
Yeah.
He did the same thing to me.
See, there you go. Yeah. just like follow them along, and when the time is right, press the button.
Some solid advice there.
It's good right. Work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Bale! Ooh, nice, Cove. Safe, nice.
There you go, Cove. There you go, Cove. Nice.
Nope. Nice.
Bad job, you better come correct.
You got the
big difference now that I know we're playing the actual game. You know?
I could tell.
You know, like, I haven't played this much.
Your mentality just...
I haven't played this much. I thought we were in here doing the friendly part of the... hold on, hold on. See that? Bam. That's really... That's kind of embarrassing for your guy that you can't score. You did not. But you should be.
Oh! Nice, Cove.
Good. Nice. Save it, save it.
Corner kick.
See, if you got a lazy goalie. Run.
Corner lazy kick. Goalie. Lazy goalie. Lazy.
Corner kick. Oh, nice. Nice defense, Cove. Nice defense, Cove.
Not in my house.
Here's your corner kick. See, the crowd wanted, yeah, you wanted a corner kick, right? So we allowed them to have it. We give the people what they want.
Yeah. Rusev, I think you should make a wager with Kofi that if he scores once, he wins.
I'm not
I did that. I have.
Whoa!
Do you have those?
Whoa!
It's a safe bet.
Wow.
Safest.
I mean, Kofi is.
Look, when you have a goalie that's the caliber of mine.
Vision goal. Look to where there's a player open, then pass to that guy.
You know, this is not a street fight. You don't have to mash buttons.
There's mashing buttons. You don't hear, your control is being louder than mine. You know? I can hear you clicking all over the place. You don't hear my fingers are silent. I got ninjas on all five of my fingers.
Ninjas?
That's right. Not fingernails, ninjas. That's how silent I am. Look at me.
Ninja fingers.
That's right, ninja fingers. You might need to change my name,
what
too.
They call them in high school.
Yeah.
You know about that, did you?
I didn't.
Yeah. Oh. A bunch of different video game tournaments, they deemed him Ninja Fingers.
Oh, Ninja Fingers. Mm-hmm.
Is this for real?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. There's a bunch of gaming magazines and stuff for it.
No,
yeah.
Get 2000. Yeah. 2000 magazines.
No, you thought it was real at first? Do
well,
a search.
When you said you won a bunch of video game tournaments, I'm like, Ninja Fingers is a fitting...
Uh-oh.
If there's nobody open, just...
I'm giving advice like I know them.
Well, I could have got more.
But you didn't. I could have got more, but I didn't.
But my point is...
If my
oh! Wow!
You'll never beat me at FIFA.
Never.
I don't think
so. I will never beat you at FIFA.
I don't think so.
That's a bad foul.
It's like if you wrestled me, amateur wrestling.
Yeah.
That's a comparison. You grew up doing that your whole life.
I did.
Wait, you can't beat him in amateur wrestling?
I'm very good.
I've never wrestled. I wish I could have. We don't have that in England at all.
No?
No. Zero. It's not existent.
Come on, man.
Really?
Not existent.
That's embarrassing.
I was dying at
it. Isn't that embarrassing?
Yeah.
I mean, it's...
Wrestling's awesome, man.
It is.
I was dying to do it. I was so obsessed with wrestling, I would have, like, anything wrestling.
Yeah.
I would have dived head first.
Yeah. That's why I started amateur wrestling. Yeah. I was like, I ought to be a pro wrestler.
Exactly. Yeah, we don't do... We have boxing. That's judo, a little bit of judo, but outside of that, no.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have rowing.
Lots of rowing.
Lots of rowing.
Lots of soccer. Rugby.
I like rugby.
No real fight.
I was a flinker.
No.
I played rugby.
Oh, you were?
Yeah.
I was a scrum half.
There you go.
Nice. Oh, okay.
I love rugby.
Rugby is so fun.
Yeah, it's
first real bad, though.
Great sport.
Ooh.
Get that out.
This guy was very big. And in sports things, I have like a very like, no fear, let's do this mentality.
Yeah.
And I was like, I could take him. And he got lower than me. And his head was way harder than my face.
Yeah, yeah.
And like,
and you didn't have a helmet on.
There's just rugby. There's no helmet.
Yep.
I literally went flying. I was sophomore in college.
Okay.
I think it was like a year in college. And he hit me, and I flew, hit the ground, and I woke up like later that day.
Yeah. Oh, how many hours? How long were you out for?
An hour.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's dangerous.
Yeah. But I mean, I was fine. Like,
Oh, come on!
So they knew I was like okay. It's just like okay, just let him sleep.
That's like a mini coma.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
was it an hour? Am I remembering that wrong?
It sounds...
I might be. I got knocked
out.
An
hour seems like a
long time.
Emergency situation.
It does. Maybe it wasn't an hour.
I could be wrong, though. I don't know enough.
This game, what are you doing to him?
Nothing.
You know what you are right now? You're like a killer whale who's playing with the seal. You've already got the seal.
Seal.
You've already got the seal.
Seal. From a roll seal?
You're just throwing it around because you're a big bully.
Because I can play into a kiss from a rose on the grave. Ooh, the more I get of you, the stranger it feels, yeah. Oh, God.
Now that your rose is in bloom, ooh, a light hits the gloom on the grave.
Impressive. from tune.
Oh, man. Kofi, you can get one. You can get one. Yes, you can. You say no, you can't?
You're good.
Are you not believing in yourself?
I've never heard.
Never, ever.
Won what?
Not in my life.
You said,
I can.
Yeah.
I believe
you. You're talking about goals?
You're natural at all of this.
I don't know. He's throwing a goal, man. I can't.
He said, I can't. What's the?
Can I have some more?
Please, sir, can I have some more?
Please, sir, can I have a goal?
Believe in yourself.
Please, sir,
like a never give up.
Call him Mr. Twist.
Mr. Twist.
Please, sir, can I have a goal?
The best part is I know he hates this right now. Nice save.
What a save. Cool.
This man is experienced at this game.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
damn! What a save.
You see him bouncing.
You're doing really good with your goalie, though, I must say.
Nice.
Get it out.
Here's the map at the bottom, you know?
What map? You think I'm looking for treasure? Pirate to you? All right, here's the map. Don't tell me what to do.
Uh-oh. Nice.
See?
Corner kick?
Hey!
I mean, it's a corner kick, right?
Corner kick.
Okay. Don't touch me, bitch!
Uh-oh. Plus 3 minutes. Come on, Cove.
Good D, Cove.
Come on, Cove.
Bam.
Good D. See that? Now we can start something.
So in case you didn't notice, this match for me was all about making the goalie. You understand?
You made him.
That's right.
He's building the goalie.
It's a contract year. You know what I mean? He wants to up his pay. You know, perhaps get some other prospects. You know, on the other teams.
But my team gets your.
He let in three goals.
Yeah.
How is that building him?
Well, I mean, you know, the percentage though. He had a lot of great saves.
Good percentage.
He had a lot of great saves.
So he's thinking of hockey.
Three goals in soccer is a lot.
Like, this is a classic score.
Yes, but you had a lot of shots on goal versus my shots on goal. As you notice, I didn't try to shoot even one shot on goal.
You didn't come close.
He's got a good point.
I didn't shoot.
Great point.
You might think that was because of my skill level, but no.
No.
It was by design.
Not at all. We can look at the stats.
Shots on target. Zero shots. My focus was not on scoring goals. It was about making the goalie. The entire team focused their energy on making the goalie. He's got a family to feed, you know?
Yeah. And I feel like you're a little bit sabotaged by the referee because you got a red card.
Yeah, he gave me a red card unnecessarily.
And you didn't adjust your system to be, you know, more defensive after that.
But that wasn't, I don't know if you listened to what I just said, but that wasn't the goal. Didn't I just say it was about the goalie?
It was about the goalie.
Whilst I appreciate the more where you're coming from, Kof, I feel like you've missed the point of this tournament.
Is this?
I mean, to build a goalie, that's.
Are we competing in a tournament right now?
I mean, I'm just being honest. I'm shooting.
Are you taking?
That's the red dot. You see it?
You knew? Are you serious? Wow! I didn't know that. I thought we were just out here playing. It said friendly up there.
Remember when you were talking to the camera?
It said friendly right on the screen. I didn't know we were having a tournament.
He's denying the tournament.
We're in a tournament right now? There's cameras in here?
We're friends playing.
Whoa! I thought we were just in here killing some time before we have to go to work. Playing, you know, you're going to show me the ropes. I didn't know we were competing. If I knew we were competing, I would have had a better showing than that. I would have changed my whole strategy to scoring goals.
That's the point.
Exactly.
That's the point.
That's why I was confused.
Okay, yeah. Vacate.
Oh, man.
Vacate.
Wow.
Vacate.
Wow.
Jesus.
I'm out of here, man.
Yeah, you're lost.
You guys, hey, Woods, you got to be more informative over in terms of what we're doing here. You know?
Well, I feel like the whole show intro explained that there's a tournament going on.
I didn't hear any of that.
Why are you saying it like that? I don't sound like that.
Hey, this is. How are you?
I don't sound like that. That's not my voice. That's the end of this episode. Not that either. Nope.
I'm close though.
No, you're not. That's the end of this episode. Your winner in advancing into the finals of our first annual FIFA tournament. Tong Po!
Roman Reigns.
Oh, yeah. Advancing, Roman Reigns.
Oh, wow.
A big showdown.
Keep
Stay
it tight.
Stay tuned.
It's gonna be a showdown.